Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Grizzo's Cards and happy Fat Pack Tuesday. This is episode number 35 of Fat Pack Tuesday, and today we're going to be busting open this 2019 Top Series 2 on the hunt, of course, for a Fernando Tatis Jr. rookie. So we get 34 cards in this pack, except we also get one exclusive Mookie Betts highlight card inside. So let's go ahead and get into this. While I'm getting this pack open, if you're new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And if everybody can do me a huge favor, smash that like button. Really helps the channel. Appreciate all your support. Not the easiest pack to get into. Oh boy. Struggle right off the bat. All right, we'll set the package to the side and let's get in here and see what we got. We got Ivan Nova, Matt Harvey, Yusei Kikuchi rookie, Victor Reyes rookie, DJ Stewart, flip around to Josh Rogers, Daniel Murphy, Delino DeShields Jr. There we go, we got Tucker Barnhart for my Reds PC making the tag there. Cisco Chance, that's a cool name. We got Brandon Woodruff. Sticking to the sideways, we got Corey Knebel, Francisco Mejia. We have, I believe this is a rainbow foil of Brad Hand. Oh, we got a Reds card and it's backwards, so I like that. We have a Johnny Bench. Oh, it's not backwards. That's actually the back. That's all the words on the front and thought that was the back of the card. Okay, so Franchise Feats, Johnny Bench. I do not have that, so pretty cool nonetheless. We got Yu Darvish. There's our Mookie Betts highlights. I forgot he was back with the Red Sox then. There's Will the Thrill. We got 1984. Cool card. We got J.C. Ramirez. Ketel Marte. Red Sox team card. Starting to not like my chances here. David Hess. Steven Matz, Jason Hayward, Jacoby Ellsbury, Nate Jones, oh, there's only a few cards left, Nick Williams, Alex Blandino for the Reds, Danny Salazar, Dustin Fowler, Jared Hughes, Adam Plutko, and a Ryan McMahon. So we struck out on the Tatis, so it just means we'll need to open some more. Got a few Reds, no big stars. Do like this Giant Bench. Interesting looking card. Pretty sure I don't have any of those. Insert wise, we got Mookie and this 1984 Will Clark All-Stars, which is pretty cool. And a Brad Hand. So drop me a comment. Let me know what you think of these pulls. Maybe I missed something. Let me know if you've had any luck pulling a Tatis out of a Topps pack. Appreciate you watching. Make sure if you haven't already, smash that like button for me. And we'll see you next time. Have a good one.